So Robert, real quick, Pileta, he works with Maidana, of course, and he just told us that he's down if Maidana fights Thurman or Danny Garcia. What do you think of those fights, Pacino?
Any fights, you know, like he just said, you know, we fought Mayweather and almost beat him. Who else is better? Nobody else is better, so we'll fight anybody.
Does Maidana have to get in shape, Robert? How important is that? Because about even Pileta writes that he has to get in shape first. Is that an important part before he starts training?
It definitely has to be very important, you know. You know, it depends on when he wants to fight. You know, it's all up to him. You know, right now we can't say he's fighting before the end of the year because we don't even know if he wants to. And if he does, he's got to start getting in shape, losing weight first. So then when he comes to training camp, you know, we focus on training for the fight and whoever the opponent is. Right now, I don't know where his mentality is. Maybe he wants to take the rest of the year off and start off next year. And he rightfully so.
Who makes the most sense to you, Robert? If you could pick Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman, those guys, which fight do you think would be the best fight for Maidana?
I think Danny Garcia makes the most sense. Khan would be awesome if we could get a rematch. Robert Guerrero, it was a fight that was already scheduled to happen, and it didn't happen, so I would like to see that one too. But they're all out there, man. You know, all those fights, they're all fighting for the same manager, so those are fights that could easily be done.
Yeah. Mikey Garcia walked in a building here at Staples Center. He got mobbed like he was Elvis. Fans want to see him fight, Robert. What's any updates on that?
People want to see him fight, and so do I, man. And right now, Mikey's been training. He's been sparring. He helped Mikey Perez get ready for his last fight. He helped Tanahara and Navarro prepare for the pro debuts. And right now he's also sparring. He also helped Neno spar for his last fight. Now he's sparring these kids. They're all gonna fight again in September. So he's helping them spar. So I know something's coming soon. You know, but I guess only him could tell you if he wants to say anything. I can't. You know, I can't really say much. But something. You know, he's running in the mornings and dieting and sparring and training. So I know there's something coming.
Let's talk about some. I'll run through this really fast because you're trying to go into watch the fights. Cotto Canelo, we all know Canelo, we all know Cotto. How does Robert Garcia see the fight?
It's a pick-em fight, honestly. It's a pick-em fight because Canelo has the experience. He's been in there against the best. He's lost to some of the best, so he already knows what it takes to lose. Canelo's first loss was against Mayweather, and for him, that was, like, really bad performance. He didn't really, like that moment got to him, you know, that fight against the best got to him. That's something Cotto has already been in. You know, Cotto has done many times. So for him, it's no problem. So that could be an advantage for Cotto. I still think Canelo's youth, speed, power should be enough to beat Cotto, but I wouldn't be surprised if Cotto surprises the world.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.